be green and bright, the sun to shine by day and all.
Merry Vlogmas, y'all.
Melikalikimaka is a wise way to say Merry Christmas to you.
Good morning. Nick, I'm talking to you.
Oh, hello.
It is December 8th. Is it the 8th?
I gotta check my calendar.
Why don't you do it since you're playing your game?
Yeah, it's 8th.
It's a little after 7. Nick and I usually get up around 6:30 or so to spend some quiet time together before we wake up our tiny human and the whole day starts. Right, Nick?
Uh-huh. That's correct. Am I doing it wrong?
No. We've got Noel, who's our 10-year-old. No. Yeah, 10. 10-year-old cat. And Marcus, who is going to be 6. And our dog is nowhere to be found. Probably causing some chaos. I did find that somebody took some of the ornaments off the tree.
Yeah, I put them
the
back.
Little fuzzy ones. Oh, thank you.
You just left them?
Well, I figured I'd pick them up once I got out there.
Oh. No, no, allow me.
I was only out there to feed the outside cats and to let Bailey outside.
Limited duties.
All right, well, today's going to be a fun day. We have, it's Wednesday, and so Angus and I normally go to a mom group with some other kids that are his age. And then that's the fun thing that we do. And then we come home, and I work and all that. Are you going in the office today, or are you going to stay home?
Well, I have an option.
You always have an option.
Ooh. I'll stay home.
Okay. The benefits that we reap post COVID-19. I'll stay home.
Sandwiches.
Are you talking about your lunch or?
I have sandwiches here.
True. Okay, we'll see you in a little bit.
To shine by day and all the stars at night.
Melikalikimaka is a wise way
to say Merry Christmas to you. Melikalikimaka is a thing to say.
So we got back from our playgroup. We do playgroup every Wednesday morning with some friends, like I said, that have kids that are similar ages to Gus. And now I dropped Gus off and then I went to McDonald's because I just needed it in my life today. I know that McDonald's is so bad for me, but I am a fast food junkie. I'm not like big into sweets. I'm not really big in, I like can't do candy because it hurts my stomach to eat too much of it. I don't know if it's the sugar or what, but I can kill a cheeseburger and fries like it's going out of style. So needed it today. That would be a great Christmas present, you guys. I'll be waiting. That's all. Hi, y'all. I just wanted to take a minute to appreciate how gorgeous it is outside. I am not normally like a warm weather person, especially in December, but it is just, the wind is blowing, the sun is warm, and it's just a really good day so far. So, that's all.
That's the island greeting that we send to you from the land where palm trees sway. Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright, the sun to shine by day and all the stars at night. Melikalikimaka is a wise way to say Merry Christmas to you.
What's for dinner? I'm so glad you asked. You're like, we didn't ask, you're talking to yourself. I'll give you a hint. Still need help? How about now? Breakfast for dinner. Also, this recipe does call for buttermilk. I never carry buttermilk, or I never like keep it in my house. And so a quick, easy hack on that is just regular milk, whatever you have, with vinegar, white vinegar. So the ratios are 1 tablespoon of vinegar to 1 cup of milk. So you do that and then you let that sit for like 10 minutes or 15 minutes. And then you mix it into your item, whatever it calls for. My pancakes are wonky. I don't remember if I was supposed to mix the vinegar with the milk to make the buttermilk, but they're turning out kind of weird. I'm just going with it. These are like not the weirdest, like down there is kind of burnt. Nick made the eggs because he makes delicious eggs. Here are my pancakes. I always wait to turn them until they're bubbly. So let's see. I don't know how to do this. Anyway, I guess I can show you around my house for a second while I wait for my pancake to cook. This is our sunroom, I guess. It just has a lot of windows. It's very small, but it fits Nick's desk perfectly. There's his Lego Titanic, which he just built, and his workstation. And that's, those are our back doors. This is my workstation. I like to say it's in a hallway, because it is. And don't mind the bras that are hanging around. We were doing laundry, and Nick hung them up for me. That's a little half bath. Our laundry area is right back here. Let me make sure or I don't burn my pancake. Nah. All good. I have enough for 2 more. Okie dokie, artichokes. Oh, maybe just 1 more. With a lot of chocolate chips. 1 more big kahuna. Anyway, our kitchen's pretty small. It's like very cozy. And we have a little cutout there. Dining room. And here's our living room. Everything looks so. Hi guys. Are you playing with your trash truck? He is, I don't, yeah. So, and then we have a hallway that has 2 bedrooms and 1 full bath back there. Everything looks a lot bigger on camera. I've noticed like when I'm in Zoom meetings, it looks like I have this great big house. It's a very small house. It's like 900 square feet, but it works really well for our teeny tiny little family. Nick, are you almost done? Okay, I'm trying to think of what else I need to do. Gus, do you want bananas? Do you want raspberries? Okay. Yeah, City.
Luckily, Nick cleans the kitchen usually after I cook. We, at the end of the meal, we usually go, okay, do you want bath duty or dishes? And we go through phases where, like, he'll do bath for, like, 2 months, and I'll do dishes every day, and then the phases where we switch. So we're in a... That's got a nice rise. Sorry, we're in a mom does bath these days phase. So I did try to pre-clean the kitchen. I did one round of dishes. But the problem is that I am a really messy cook, so it's not just like doing my prep dishes. It's like the counters are a mess, like the splatter from the pancakes are everywhere. Okay, well, we're gonna go eat dinner now. Bye.
Hi guys, it is 7:18 on the 8th, right? Let me look at my calendar, yeah. December 8th, I'm lathering my hands in my like favorite lotion, which is just like Jergens Ultra Healing. I love the smell of this lotion. I don't know why, and I have ever since I was a kid. But my hands are just totally wrecked. I have been knitting throughout all day. Some dishcloths that I'm hoping to have for my Secret Santa. You probably saw me working earlier on a different project that I said was for my Secret Santa, and that actually is a shawl, Stephen West Dotted Rays, and it's just gonna take too long. I'm just not gonna have time because there are other projects that I need to finish before next weekend. So I am, do you hear that? That's my dog galloping. But so, you know, we like to have these alone nights once in a while. It's when you live together and you work in the same space. I mean, that's his desk right there. And I'm sitting at mine, and you parent 24/7, it can be a little bit much. You just need your time. So we are doing that tonight. So I'm gonna get some editing done, and then I'm just gonna relax and watch some Vlogmas and yeah, some happy stuff. Maybe some New Girl. I might throw some New Girl in there, who knows. Anyway, so this is all you'll see for me tonight. I'm hoping to get this input into the video that I'm gonna post tonight because I'm hoping to get back on track. I did days 1 through 5 yesterday, and then today I'm hoping to post 6 through 8, and then start with hopefully daily posts tomorrow. Fingers crossed, we'll see. Okay, good night, you guys.